One. And welcome back to Coffeepot.
Yay, dead or alive.
Yep, gotta again. Do this again. Only difference is...
we're doing it for the fans.
Wait.
Or...
did I... okay, I thought I fucked this up.
Yeah. Oh. I'm not used to being player two.
There we go. I bought all the characters. This actually was kind of expensive, but damn. The fact that they let you do it over time, though, is kind of nice, and you can just spend money on the characters you like. But I wanted all of them.
Yeah, I don't even know who's these guys.
Oh, fun announcement. They're adding Mai from King of Fighters to it. I'm serious. This is Boobs the game. Anyway.
Ryu. Almost. Luchador? I think.
La Mariposa.
Oh, this guy looks like ancient Kung Fu Master. Well.
Can you...
huh?
Can you make it any worse when you do that?
In this game? That's probably the least offensive thing.
I know, right?
Such as your current character.
Oh, come on. It's not even that offensive. She's a wrestler. Have you seen the women's?
Yeah.
Yeah. She's actually dressed very modestly compared to actual professional wrestling.
Well, our biggest fan, Bernard, got with me personally.
You have to push the button, dude.
Well, I thought you could. You're player
no,
one.
No, because it says player two.
Anyway, he was disappointed in my use of Hayate last game, so... hold up, time out.
Oh, shoot, my butt, my configuration
messed
up. Mine,
too. I tried to punch, and it did not work.
Okay, so...
you can go custom. I just stick with type B, because I'm just too used to it at this point. I tried to make it custom, and it felt off.
Well...
my punches actually felt like they were slower and heavier.
I was hoping this would bring over, like... a lot of my save data, but it didn't.
Let me test. And throw.
You ready? All right.
Good to go. Ow. Your hat came off. Hey, put me down!
That was the intent!
How'd you fall like that? Ow! Seriously. No, stop it!
Yes!
I'm sorry I failed you, Bernard. This guy sucks.
You picked a ninja, son. You don't pick the ninja, son.
Yeah, he's so slow. I'm used to the faster initial hits, then I do heavy attacks, but his basic punch is like, aww.
Hayate is a little different. Well, we got an entire roster. Feel free to pick some other ones.
You know what? I'm gonna go random.
Why the hell not? Let's. It also picks costume too.
Oh
so.
No! I forgot about that.
This is gonna get good.
So you say. So you say.
Oh my god! That's you.
Oh, wait, I'm the dominatrix, are you kidding me?
Through the floor.
I thought I was the other guy. Well, this is a bad start.
Ow. My spine. My poor spine.
I don't even know what this girl does. Ow.
And I'm just a dancing.
Okay, one punch. That's it. How did none of those hit?
Ducking.
That's a thing.
Yes. Duck and punch. You crouch. This dude's off. This is the dude you probably want. I'm not kidding. Like, you're talking about you want the fast guys. That's all he is speed.
Fight again.
Yeah, because it best yeah. thing this game is ever this game does is if you pick random, every time you pick fight again, it randomizes. Who's... I'm him!
Cool.
The what?
Where'd the missile come from?
Calling in air support.
Okay. Alright. Get up, Grandpa. Alright.
That boot launch, man. That boot launch.
Just does like a... Alright. Really? That's it? That's your run? Yeesh.
Seems oh, like he a... really doesn't have a ground grab, does he?
Huh.
Here once more.
Either I'm not getting characters best suited for me, or you've been practicing.
I can't. I won't lie. I've been enjoying this game a bit, but I've only really been playing with Tina. Good. We both get to be girls this time.
Yay!
You are dressed really nice, in all honesty.
Alright, this is a bit better. Nope.
Over. Ow. You should
not as much better.
You shouldn't even be able to stand after that. Ow.
Huzzah. A comeback.
Oh, shit. We're actually focusing, too.
I'm trying to figure out how to do things and stuff. And why aren't you just... Ow.
Ow.
Ha-ha! If that's what you expected out of all this, then...
Pretty much what I expected. To get the literal shit beat out of me, thrown off a building, and have my spine destroyed.
I could have swore it was like the back of her neck.
No, no, it was like... At one point. It was literally like she hit the pipe through at the first one, flipped over, and then her back hit the corner of the metal cage. And I'm just like, your spine should be just fucking destroyed.
Well, I threw you in front of a friggin' gas tank truck.
No, you threw me in front of a gas tank truck. Explosion. Oh, good. Now you get to... Hopefully that's you. Yep. Now you get to enjoy the weirdness that is pie.
All right. Why'd I turn around? Seriously?
I don't know. Actually,
did
she
a melon
has...
hit me in the head?
Yes. Actually, she has
Seriously?
Back attacks.
Why?
Because
my
it's
opponents
her style of fighting.
Are all in front of me.
No, like, she can, like, if she's even, like, even, ah, shit, jeez. Just drilling them punches.
Gotta go, all the momentum is with me.
Ow.
Really? Bitch.
Low kicks, man.
I'm guarding down.
That after hit, though. That was a that dick after hit, though.
Just wait. I'll find the perfect character.
Go ahead, knock yourself out.
Okay.
Ow. This, and some of this, and that, and this.
Jesus.
And that.
I think you found a dude you like. Oh, shit.
Come on, into the friggin' corner. No, no, you need to stop that. That's not in the script.
Ow.
Yeah.
She was incredibly slow feeling. Like, she had to have...
Yeah, see? He agrees.
Well, I mean, like, she'd have these weird wind-ups to her moves. Like, that's one thing I've never got in a fighting game. A character who has a wind-up for a punch, and it's the start of the combo. I can understand wind-ups later in the combos.
You better not disappoint me. I challenge
you. Oh, let's see who's who.
I am this Tina. Yeah, take that. Get out of here, you
boy. Are you just button mashing again?
Kinda, but I'm intentionally doing things. Like that. And this. And this. I'm pressing the down when I want to attack you low, and I'm pressing up high when I want to kick you in the face. I like your outfit, though, seriously. That one looks like something I wouldn't mind wearing. Oh! I actually thought I missed. I didn't think that would reach.
Yeah, I don't like that kid. Because every time I tried to do, like, a lunging kick, he did, like, this shut up. The short stopping, like, little slide thing. He's like, eh. It looked really stupid.
Maybe he didn't want to mess up his coat.
Oh, shut up. It's torn up anyway.
Well,
no, I mean, it was just really lame. It was like he was trying to pull a long kick, but just didn't have the legs for it. Oh, please let me be her.
I think I'm whoever appears first.
Oh, God, you are. Fuck, dude.
Yeah, if I remember right, you liked her. And I can see why. Ow.
What the fuck?
Boom.
How can you elevate grabs from that far away when I'm trying to do my command grabs and they aren't even getting
there? I don't know. Okay, I didn't follow up like I wanted to. Wonder if I could kick that coconut in your face.
The fuck? God damn it, get out of the stun hit. Come here. There's way too many stun hits for some of these characters. Ah, fuck, I forgot the knee. No, she's fucking beast, though, that little girl.
Yeah, didn't you say, like, that glove on her hand is, like, a demon or something?
No, it's just her right hand literally can shoot Kamehamehas. And, like, it's one of her moves. She'll just do an attack and then, boom! boom, just hit you with his big fucking red flaming fist.
Sweet. Hey, I'm the Brit.
Oh, there's gotta be a way to break out of combos. Especially, just all these weird stun moves are what's getting me. Because, like, every time you hit, it says, like, oh, critical stun. I'm like, what the fuck? Yeah, like that. Like, there should be plenty of moments in there I should have been able to break out of that. Then again, maybe I'm thinking too hard on this. This is way simpler than most fighting games. Because I'm used to shit where, like, oh, combo breaker, blah.
Ow, ow. Ow, my back. Oh,
what
hello.
What the hell?
Hello. I did a thing. But to no avail. It still looked cool. Ow. That hurt. Please don't do that. I would like to keep my face still attached to my face. Stop it! Damn it! You literally pulled me onto the ground and just left me there, and I'm like, oh, that hurt.
No, actually, I just slammed your head into the ground.
It didn't look that painful.
It's what the move's supposed to do. It doesn't look bad, but literally think about it. Like, if I were to leap like that and just pull your head right into the concrete... It'd suck. I mean, granted, they're doing it like a pro wrestling way. Because there's way worse ways to do it that probably end up like making your head look like a smashed melon.
Mmm, melon.
I actually do kind of want some watermelon. I saw a really cool thing for watermelon, frozen watermelon pops.
Who am I?
You are Zach. You dick! Just right the fuck in the face! The fuck did I do? Oh my god, Zach's got some launch, dude.
Ow, ow. Ow, ow. Stop it. What the hell? Stop it.
Nope.
Alright.
Actually, this guy's got some weird kick shit, dude.
Okay. Alright. What was that? Ow. Ow. You broke my arm, fucker.
Fuck you, Santa Claus. Shouldn't have kicked me in the head. So perfectly timed, too, because I accidentally bumped the fucking top button, and he's just like, and then he just run up. Bah!
You were sitting there doing emo, and I'm like, I gotta do it. Get my head in. I got a chance.
It was just perfect, though, because it was like you're like right across the side of my head. Oh, man, that was beautiful. Like, this game, I'll admit, this game's kind of hard to get salty about, because it's just kind of silly fun.
Yay, I'm her again.
Oh, Lord. I know this chick.
She looks like trouble. Oh, yeah, I was right.
She looks like trouble. Gets fucking rocked.
Alright. Alright.
Oh, shit, you got some juggle to you, man.
Yes. Yeah.
Jesus! Ah!
Revenge!
My face!
Revenge for my back. Ow. Ow! Stop hitting me against things. Don't punch me when I'm literally in midair. No, my kick didn't reach. Hey, get off me, what are you doing?
Getting ready for that mount.
Stop it. Stop it. Let me kick you. While you're down.
You know your problem? You're using kicks with a character that's primarily using punches.
Yeah, but my punches won't reach.
You gotta learn how to close distance, brah. Surprise roll in the hay! Woo!
Like the hair, though.
Mila's pretty good, man. She's got some speed.
Yeah.
But your problem is,
any boxer type, I feel like I'd be good with.
The only problem you had with her was she kept using the kicks, which honestly were kind of nice, but you're missing so much of her power. Oh, fuck. Who am I? I'm Leon. What the fuck is Leon? Besides a really cool-looking Santa Claus.
All right. Stop it. Stop it. I need you to calm down. Please.
I don't think he's going to calm down.
All right. Okay, what am I good for? My combos kind of stop short.
You're probably good for strong single hits.
Well,
which would mean more planning.
I am not good with strong single hitters. Santa.
You will die by Santa.
Santa is the Grim Reaper.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, shit.
Now, your character's beastly, too, so don't...
That's the thing. The character may be good, but it all depends on if I am good with them.
You kind of got it.
Oh, shit.
Christie's got decent kicks. And nice underwear, too. Jesus. That's some frilly shit. That's some frilly shit she's got under there. God, this game just lets you perv so hard. And Jesus, dude!
We're even getting the downward angles.
Fuck, you have that. When you got used to those kicks, you just went and tore it up.
Ooh. You were dumped.
I don't really care. Because Christie's kind of like a murderer. So, don't put your dick in crazy, kids. Okay, let's fight. Oh my god, Tina's dad. This is literally Tina's father.
I'm used to my throws reaching with certain characters, but they aren't with this one. Oh, did I try to stomp you? Ow. Oh, I kicked. You couldn't have ducked that. I'm way shorter.
No, I didn't duck it. You missed.
How do I miss?
Because you can roll sideways. This is three-dimensional. Pretty much. That's gotta hurt. I mean, he got launched with that shit, too.
I would like for some of these to combo. Hiya. There we go.
Through the fucking wall!
Howie. You He's definitely a wrestler.
Yeah, he's Tina's dad.
Well, that doesn't necessarily mean he has to be a wrestler.
No, he totally was like the one who got Tina into it. I'm not like shooting the movie. My favorite thing was that he keeps trying to challenge her, and just awkward shit keeps happening. That's actually a good watch, the movie.
What am I wearing? Like Legend of Zelda shit?
I don't no, Helena's an opera singer. Dude, what the fuck? Like, it won't even let me get up to guard.
No, get up.
The shit.
I'm turned around. Shit.
Ah, she doesn't have her father's jab. No, the problem is, like, she doesn't... It's like, guards... You don't get up in guards. Like... Like, you don't stand up when you go... Wow, shit. You don't stand up with your guard. So, like, I'm trying to get up, and then, like, you get second to hit right when I start.
There's some of her stuff that she gets to, like, a low position after she launches...
Yeah, and it's saved your ass in so much of this fight. Because you would have done that, you jump in that position, I swing, and it goes right over your head.
Well, she's not bad.
No, she's not.
Don't think I know how to use her entirely properly, but that's how it is with
every character. Yeah, I need to learn some more fast moves with Tina.
All right, game, who is my next?
That or I completely forgot all of her moves. Oh my god. Jesus, stop winding up and swing or block. God damn.
Yay.
Don't even, dude. I've never used Zach. Like, ever.
Same.
Yeah, and you got perfected too, because he's got some really stupid moves.
I'm already dead.
Guard, goddammit.
No.
What the fuck, guard? The fuck, guard, Jesus.
No, you broke through. I was so close.
I need to look up how guarding works in this game, because, like, I've noticed, like, there's points when your combo has ended, and I'm trying to get up, and I still can't block. Or better yet, when I'm getting up, and I'm holding down the block button, I don't block.
What button are you holding down?
My block button! No, I'm holding down the fucking taunt button.
Well, I don't know. Had to figure out who I was.
Probably not the one that's swinging.
Yeah, well, that's what I thought last time.
Well, you weren't pushing any buttons.
I was trying to figure out what character. Oh.
There we go. I'm starting to get it now. Yeah! There we go! Good one.
I'm starting to get it too.
No, you're not.
I gotta keep you on edge somehow.
I knew there was a way to break combos.
bullshit.
No, because I saw what you're doing. I'll tell you right now, Tina's punch kick buttons, long wind up.
What's a punch kick button?
Did you even pay attention to your button layout? Or are you just spamming again?
I'm playing.
You're spamming. I knew it. Because the moment you started pulling that that big elbow...
Seen a lot of certain characters. And there looked like there was quite a roster. You know, if you could stop, that would be fantastic.
Fuck you!
Stop it! Stop being faster. No! Why are you getting through it that last hit? I really need you to just calm down. Take a little dirt nap. And just lie there.
You have got to stop spamming, dude.
But I just kicked your ass when I did it.
Yeah, but it's annoying. And I don't mean because you're winning. I mean, it's like boring as fuck because you just keep doing the same thing.
I wasn't doing the same thing. I was.
Tell me how many times you did that shoulder smash.
A few, because I'm pressing different directions.
God damn it. Like right now I'm actually practicing the counters, which is why I caught you in that leg grab earlier.
Well, goody. Is this a normal outfit for my kind of profession?
Yes, she's a luchador.
Well, I don't know. I don't go to many luchadores. Whatever, lucha rounds. Whatever you call them. All right, hit him pretty please. Did I just hit you with my butt?
Yes, or did you not know that hip smashes are a weapon?
I knew shoulder punches were, like hitting the person in the face with your shoulder.
Dude, literally you're throwing the core of your body at them. It's a pretty vicious move. Like, as silly as people think it looks, running at them and throwing hip first, you do a lot of damage. Like, think about it. Like, what if I did that to you? I'm like almost 300 pounds. I would shatter your fucking hips, man. You'd be walking around like an old dude.
You'd probably turn my entire skeletal structure into dust.
Well, considering I'd be swinging for the swinging hip to hip, oh god. Oh.
That's horrible.
Yeah, this gives me a little bit of squick. And would you believe she's actually a physical power character?
Yeah. Okay, building, you can... Stop doing that now. No, 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 no.
Yes! No. Yes!
No!
I just thought it was going to be the building, the fucking car explosion.
Found out you can actually cancel those. Can't really stop you from punching me, though. Come on. Nope, nope. Ow. I'm an old man. Why would you do that? Yeah, explosions. This is combat.
The fuck hit me when I was on the ground?
I...
There's got to be a way to get up better, because it's like every time I try to get up, I just get hit.
Down and dirty.
Oh, shoot. 35 minutes. Do you want to play some... I get win, though. I have the most wins.
One last challenge.
All right, fine.
Come on, give us some different people.
Oh, fuck, I hate her. And I'm not talking about your character, I mean mine.
Well, it's kind of unfortunate that I'm actually good with Hitomi.
Doesn't matter, I still got you beating wins. Get fucked! God, I fucking can't stand pie.
But I love pie. Especially
apple. Shut up, dude. Seriously.
It was funny to me.
No, that was a fucking stupid joke right there. Hmm. And should have been executed way sooner in the video. You are good with Hitomi, though.
She's like the only character I bought.
So it's NES syndrome. Only character you bought. Only character you'll ever be good with.
Either way, may as well be good with them.
I win 12-9.
Well, I won last time, so I had to give you some kind of handicap by going all random and letting you train for days on end. Bernard, Hayate sucks.
Trenton, you're a bitch.
Oh.